Today we are going to be playing Super Mario Bros. 3. So let's start at level 1. Oh, and by the way, I'm also trying to get SMB3 Whistles, which I'm going to show you guys how.
Thank you.
level is in World 2.
Just use the two whistles.
There are fire babies. Oh, don't want to hear this song.
Sometimes it's nice to at least be big in there so that we can get hit by the stickers. Copyrights to that music?
I made it up myself, so I guess so.
I'm gonna use something in this one.
Wait, you should probably have it be an example.
Yeah, let's see. This is awesome. I'm so angry.
Maybe it took too many. Maybe it took too many pills.
Too many pills?
I mean, I think it needs a couple more, like.
A chill pill?
Yeah.
People sing to this when they play. It's so repetitive.
I've never seen this one person who does a lot.
We got the hammer. Nice. The other one's a music box. So
I think we need the music box as well.
Maybe we can get it.
Now we're on to level 4. Wait, don't you wanna?
Yeah, we're going
on. Now we're on to a whole different level.
Whoops! I don't know how I missed it.
I am so happy we did not miss.
Yeah. Alright, ooh, let's try it. Let's try some magic.
Wait, I am so happy we did not miss.
Oh, that's not worse.
Wait, I think there's one up here, and then I think there's another here. Oh, nope, there's a flower. Remember where that other flower was, though?
Where, right here?
I think it was here.
Ah!
Like, the flower was there, I think.
Alright. Here's the third whistle.
If you didn't go to World 2, it'll take you up here, but you can't go down and stuff. And if you want to use another whistle, you can go to World 8. Only World 8. But, sadly, if you use, say you're really far into World 8, and you accidentally really far into World 8 and you accidentally use another whistle. Sadly, if you go back to World 8, it'll take you back to the start of World 8. So that is how you get all three whistles.